So, should we put a door in our Great Wall to China? Great Wall to China.
Great Wall to China.
Yep. Mhm. You know, that big wall.
Yeah, sure. Make a gate.
We need more food, too.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that you have to eat in this game as well.
It is kind of important.
I have two... four. So I'm fine.
Well, goody for you. Don't eat the potato. No matter what you do.
What are you gonna do? Plant it?
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. Are you gonna build a farm then?
I mean, it's a tiny one.
Okay.
But yes.
We should try and find a village.
Can we get a house first?
Yeah, I'm just saying, like... We should find a village and just steal all their stuff. Because why not?
Digging through the Great Wall of China, not to China.
Our great Chinese wall. Which is massive. Alright. This is getting boring.
Would you like to trade me and go get sandstone?
No, that's the same thing but different. Same but different, you know. So no, thank you.
There, we have doors now.
Yeah, getting there. We're so good. We're only 32 minutes into this and already have doors. It's amazing.
Professionals.
Oh yeah.
Let's see.
Oh. Okay. Whew.
There. Have some pants.
Oh, thanks.
Yay! Look at how advanced we are.
Oh, this is a sexy outlook. Just look at me. Wow. This is amazing.
Yep.
I'm very proud of who we are. So
you're
what kind of materials are we gonna build a house of?
Oak.
Oak?
I mean, we could do acacia, I guess.
Up to you.
Let's see. Acacia?
Yeah, I think that would be pretty nice.
Oak.
Yeah, no, go with this one.
Checkered.
No. Big no-no. Do you want this tree here?
Ripe.
What? No. No! Do you want this tree here?
Yes, I like that tree.
Okay. Of course you do.
Yep. It qualifies. Hey! It's
pretty. Awesome gate.
Hey.
Stop it. Alright, Alright, let's go and cut some wood.
Okay.
Well,
you cut wood, I'll finish getting sandstone.
Sure. I'm just gonna drop all of this, because I have like 10 stacks of dirt. And cobblestone. Go away. Don't want you.
Rude. That poor cobblestone.
Whatever, whatever.
Just wanted to be loved.
Do you think so?
I do.
I'm not too sure.
Understood.
Misunderstood. Most likely. This is the wood that we wanted, right?
The gray trees, yes.
Yeah.
Might as well cut down any oak that are there too.
Huh?
Might as well cut down any oak so we can use that for sticks and such.
I have 30 oak on me.
You never have too much.
yes you can.
No.
Yes you can.
Chests! Hundreds and hundreds of...
A million chests. Alright. Come on. Hello, chicken. Goodbye, chicken.
Oh, my pickaxe broke.
I have a spare one if you want.
No, that's okay. I'll just nerd pile my way out of this.
Alright.
Don't fall in my pit.
I don't even know where you are. So I cannot make any promises.
I don't know where you are either. I see the carnage you've left behind. Now, you missed a piece of wood on this tree, and...
Why? Which one?
The one up by the waterfall.
Well, I'm sure I couldn't get to it because it's too far up.
I just got it!
Oh.
Standing on the ground, just right here. Excuses.
Maybe I was too lazy then.
More likely.
Whatever. I'm doing what I can, okay? I got all of them there. Alright, need more trees. Here we have more trees.
Also plant more as you go.
Right. I have not done that.
That is an important thing to do, so that you do not run out of trees.
Yeah. Do I have any saplings? Yeah, I do. A few. Regrow. Grow. And grow. And you can be there. There you go. Like a good citizen.
Thought you were going to say like a good neighbor, State Farm is there.
No. I'm a good citizen in our society.
Right.
Our awesome society. It's growing by every second. More or less.
Yep, whoa. It's growing.
I got an egg. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, it is. I mean, it will be growing soon. When I'm done gathering all of this wood. Is that all? I think so.
Not exactly sure where you plan the front door.
Huh?
Not sure exactly where you plan to put the front door.
I actually do not know. More eggs. I have just over one stack of this tree now. This tree kind of thing. Do I need more, you think?
Potentially, but you can always start with that.
Yeah.
Just gonna plant. If you want to gather a little bit of sand, just enough so we can make some windows, so like, I don't know, 18 pieces.
Alright. I'm on it.
Thank you.
You're welcome, love. That's what I learned to say from England. They call everyone love. You're right, love.
That's what you've learned in your trip to the UK.
Exactly. That's what you get from talking to English people. You get affected by tea and you say love to everyone. Which I don't understand why, but okay.
So okay. Insulting to your British audience.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I'm sure they're used to it.
I thing, really.
What, that they love tea?
Yes. And love.
Love? That they love?
Yep.
Love. Alright, not coming back.
Starting to sound like Amy Lee now.
Yeah. Love.
I might move the door, those doors, over a bit to line up with this opening, which I thought could be the door.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. I've also been digging up this and making it a proper lawn.
Okay. Ooh, food.
Oh, well, that was my food.
Don't worry, I'll cook more for you. We should make another furnace. Oh, it's getting nighttime. Good night.
Oh, no, I'm making a furnace.
I'm just seeing holding my shovel.
You are, you're just sitting there, shovel up in the air.
Yeah. Looks amazing. Right.
Oh, I just picked up one piece of wood. I don't know why.
You have food there now. Do we have any more coal?
No, but you can split what's in there.
Oops.
Noob.
Do we have any? No, okay. Hey, I'm still trying to figure out all the controls here. There we go. You know, playing different games is kind of difficult sometimes.
It's been a long time since I've played without not enough items.
What?
It's a mod. That I'm very used to and changes the controls.
Right. And I mean, I'm still a noob, so I'm not gonna excuse myself. Why don't we have any corners?
Because it makes it look too boxy.
Right. But we're awesome at building boxes, so why not?
No boxes. This is probably the furthest thing we've ever built from a box.
Okay.
What if we want windows set? Wow, okay, sorry,
yeah, jeez. Then we do that afterwards. This is...
I can't get out. No, go around.
Okay, damn it. How tall do we want the building?
Probably one more, and then put the roof one more in the center.
Okay. Sure thing.
What have you done? What is that? One piece of wood here.
Yeah, you can clean up after me. Ouch! What is she doing? She's killing me.
I just punched you off of one wall and suddenly I'm screaming bloody murder.
Yeah.
Okay, where do we put the door? Here's a good place for the door.
Oh, you haven't even finished a line here.
Hmm? Oh no, I ran out of wood.
Do I have to do everything?
Yes.
Oh, you okay.
I needed the door anyway.
Did you have room for all the stuff in the...
I actually did.
Oh wow. There's a tree in the way here.
No, my tree! Fine, You can chop my tree. I'll just grow another one.
I don't have to take down the entire tree, though.
Yes, you do. Because if you ruin the top, you ruin the whole thing, so...
Oh, okay. Well, that was all your words, so don't blame me if you're sad over your tree. All right, one more, you say.
Yes, I think I'm going to move the doors.
Why?
Because they don't line up with the front doors, and that's really going to bother me.
Oh, you're going to move... Oh, okay. Those doors. I thought you meant the house doors.
I can't hold the doors. Too much stuff on me.
Yeah, I wonder why.
You want to come pick up this piece of wool? I would hate to lose it.
Yeah. Where?
By the front door.
Oh, one wool.
One piece of wool.
Come on. Buttons. Why you do this to me?
Did buttons?
I'm just pressing the wrong buttons.
Oh, I was like, what are you doing with buttons? We don't need buttons for anything.
No, not buttons like that. On the keyboard.
There we go. We have new doors now that line up with what will be the front doors.
Nice. Yay, I had enough for the walls.
Hooray! Here. These two. Top two rows. There you go.
What?
Bonk them in. Four more. Yeah. There you go.
Okay, what kind of, ceiling do we want?
Two skylights in both bedrooms. Which I assume is what these are. Two bedrooms.
I have no idea.
Two bedrooms it is.
Alright, where are we gonna have... Wait, we're gonna have it... Oh, no, it's not gonna be centered. We can have two then.
Wait, I already put a door. Centered on the other one.
Oh, okay. Locking it up.
Now if,
those doors are ugly, by the way.
The wooden doors?
Mm-hmm.
We can make a different type of door.
Yeah.
We can do that now.
Oh, I'm such a nice garden.
If we just go there.
Is that? Just...
Yeah. Okay. Make that the ceiling in the hallway.
I'm out.
Oh, I'm nearly out too.
I'm gonna go and craft a new.
Oh.
Do we have a crafting table now or no? No.
Hold on.
Wait, I have one.
There you go.
Oh, I don't have any.
I pressed the wrong button.
I don't have any cobblestone. I only have two.
I pressed the wrong button, Sat.
What did you do? Oh. that's very lovely.
Thanks.
I like that style.
I meant to do this. Oh, I can't do that. There we go. Our crafting table pumpkin. Cat.
Nice one. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go and hunt for some more trees.
Okay.
And there's a zombie there. Hello, Mr. Zombie. You can stay there. Can't be dealing with you now. We should really go and get some more food as well, maybe. I'll kill some stuff while I'm out here.
Good idea.
Goodbye, chicken. Die. Ooh, eggs. Nice. Wee. Wee. Hello, chicken. What are you hiding under here for?
I'm not used to food that doesn't spoil.
yeah, I know, right? Kind of nice to actually get to keep all the food that you're getting yourself. So you don't have to waste everything. Goodbye, chicken. Oh, another. Goodbye, chicken.
I made the pumpkin float. I don't know how I did that.
How come... Oh, nice. How come some chickens die after one hit and some don't?
It's because of the 1.9 update. You get, like, critical hits or something.
Okay.
Huh.
Nice. So we're gonna have the same ceiling through the entire thing?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, okay, it's up to you. Give me my wood. Probably miss something? No, I don't think so. Trying to be environmental and taking the whole tree down.
Good for you.
Oh yeah.
I'm not sure anybody who cares about the environment would be happy with that statement, but I'm just gonna take the whole tree
down instead. Well, so that I can plant it back, I mean.
Right.
I'm not using machines or anything to cut down the trees, at least. I know it's coming dark.
And I'm all old-fashioned axe swinging.
Yeah, and I'm all alone out in the dark.
I'll come rescue you.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm actually coming for more sand, but...
Thanks.
And I have no idea where you are.
Couldn't you have pretended, at least, that you were coming for me?
I did, for a split second.
Yeah, for a split
second.
When
I said I'm coming to help you.
Mm-hmm.
What more do you want from me?
Yeah, you could at least fake it a bit longer. I'm gonna die out here.
Well, get back to base then. Tommy?
Nah. That's boring.
You were that concerned?
No, I'm not. I'm just joking. Just kidding.
I don't even see any mobs yet.
Nah, me neither. And soon I'm gonna have a creeper up my ass and exploding and killing me.
Oh, my shovel broke. Dang nabbit. Back home I go.
Didn't bring a spare one? I think I should have enough. I have more than one stack now. That should be enough, right?
There's a spider and... Oh, shoot.
Are you dying?
Not the skeleton, please. What the heck?
Are you dying?
No. That was really strange. The spider's gonna climb over the wall and I'm gonna have to kill it. But what was really weird is that I closed the door and then the skeleton hit me through the door.
Oh, nice.
There's a skeleton outside the house, so be careful.
Oh, tree keepers. Keepers? Creepers.
Tree keepers.
Three keepers.
Tree keepers?
Tree keepers.
Keepers of trees.
Oh, yeah.
That's a new mob that was added in 1.9.
Ouch. They're killing me. Where's home? Where's home?
Home is X91Y85C.
I see home. I'm being chased by a spider.
I gave you the answer.
I'm being chased by a spider.
Good for you.
This stair is not very helpful. There we go. Safe again. Okay, what's going on here? Smelting glass there. Can we...
Oh, actually, can you give me a couple pieces of wood?
Wood for what? What kind of wood?
Acacia wood. either a couple logs or like six. Okay.
There you go.
I only needed like two, but thanks.
You're welcome.
Now, are these doors any better? I mean, they match the walls.
It looked like a prison.
So yes.
You can have one of those doors out here to the porch or to the backyard or whatever it's supposed to be.
Okay, this is the courtyard door. Okay, we'll have to find roofs. Is there another wood besides those? Oh, birch. I'm not even sure what the doors look like because I didn't play the update where they came out.
What the birch?
They came out where doors were different. Before, they would all come out looking the same.
Okay.
Look, there's a skylight. Oh, it's lovely. Let's,
Voilà.
Sleep under the stars. Oh, you can't look up.
I can't look up? What do you mean?
Come sleep.
Hold on. I'm building.
But.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I haven't done the glass in there.
We haven't even decided what's supposed to be what.
This can be your room, and I'll take the other room.
So, but...
Oh, what is this? What is this?
What? Oh yeah, you wanted to do glass. Whatever.
Yes. I think I might do a wall.
Dun pum pum.
No. That.
What?
Hey, give me. Gimme.
Okay.
There we go. I ran out.
Yeah, I figured. Is there anything I can put in here? Yeah. Got a bunch of stuff I don't need.
There we go.
I don't need you. I don't need you.
There we go. I have one door.
Oh, wait. That's mine. Uh-huh. Well. You need more?
I got it.
Okay.
There we go.
This is looking pretty okay. Pretty okay.
You can block off your room if you so desire.
Oh yeah, this is my room, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I need more glass. Dang it. Melt faster.
Alright, you only need... Okay. No, never mind. I made too many, but it's fine.
Oh, there were already two in the chest.
Oh, well, I have four more.
You have four more?
I forgot that they actually do more doors than just one. So I put two rows there.
Added in the update. Hey!
What?
What's that for?
I don't know. I jump punched you. For the fun of it. But you don't have a bed, do you? Hey. Stealing my bed?
Yes, I am.
What if I wanted a double bed then?
No, wait, you took it. Dang it, give me my bed.
My double bed.
Give it.
My double bed. No!
Oops.
Okay.
I did not accidentally put my bed in the hallway.
You sure?
Hey, stay out of my room. No boys. Hey. No boys allowed.
I didn't see a sign.
Really? Is that where you want to go? You want to go there?
Are you going to make a sign now?
I don't know how.
Oh, wait, I think I do.
I need a stick.
I did it. I have signs. Hey.
Sorry, couldn't help it. It's tempting.
Hold on. Yeah.
Having problems?
Yeah, because you destroyed my sign.
Well, didn't you notice that when you said hey?
Well, I didn't think that it would just completely disappear.
Ah, there we go. Beautiful.
Yeah, I agree.
I have another touch that needs to be added. Oh.
Do you like...
You want to help me take care of the skeleton outside? Oh, okay. Because he's like OP. Thank you.
Got him. Come look at my signs.
Hold on, I'm busy.
Doing what?
Doing stairs on the side of the house.
Right. Do we have any more? Let's see. Dirt. I don't like this. There we go. What?
We can fix up the wall properly. We probably don't want a dirt wall protecting us.
Why not?
Guess what, Sat? We also need more acacia wood.
Well, because you're doing what now? You're no.
Look at it! Look, it's much better. Much nicer this way.
Yeah, but no one's gonna. Yeah, okay. Fine. I have more, by the way. There you go.
Thank you. There we go. Oh, we need light in the house. There we go.
Yeah, that can be a good thing. More dirt, please.
Come back from a long mining trip and just creepers inside the bedroom like, hey.
Yeah. There we go. That's pretty okay now, isn't it?
Lovely.
Did I miss one there? Oh, Jesus. I suck.
Well, I wasn't gonna say anything.
I know that you agree. Don't worry. Okay, yeah, this is starting to look like something.
Looks like home.
I like it.
Go away.
Aww. Being mean.
Yeah, there was a rock in my way. Did you just break that with a pickaxe?
Yeah.
You made every viewer cringe.
I know. I do it myself when I watch videos, and I see someone just with a pickaxe. You're like, no. I know you're not supposed to.
Get like. We need glowstone too.
Why?
We can, not have torches on top of the roof. I don't like that look, but it is a necessity.
Okay. Fair enough. So, yeah, it's looking great. Why did you make your ceiling like this? Okay. It's just weird.
Leave it be. It had to be like this.
Why?
Because from down below, if you put it as a square, it touches the wall on this side. I had to come in.
Okay. You could have just moved the wall, you know? Or the entrance. No, Did you see my signs yet?
No.
Come.
Wow. Wow. Bye, Sat.